Hello, everyone, and okay. How did that happen? Anyway, I'm Ranyakomo. This is the whole double focus, and yeah, I guess this is just. Oh, interesting. Now I need to get up there. Well, I guess I know what we're doing today. If only I could figure There we go. Yay, more HP! That was kinda random, but okay. Well, while we're here, I guess we might as well go get some of those extra items we kinda left ungotten. The enemies on that area are doing enough damage that we might need all the help we can get. Mostly just wanted to wait until I had water for Sirna, but maybe it's not even there. Oh well. Is this the right direction? Seems to be. Oh yeah, it just opens right over there. Well, at least they're pretty easy to defeat. I want to bet there's gonna be something else in there, but... well, there's definitely something here. Blood Ticken Air. More HP. Okay then. I guess I should have figured it was. Yeah. Alright, what does that actually do? Oh, stamina recovery when enemies are nearby. Don't really care. That's a UFO. There we go. Barricade. Dual. Okay. Keep forgetting. I guess it would be easier to just check the skill area, but oh well. I don't really need a magic punch there, so... I wonder if it works like that. I guess we'll find out. Might as well. From there, yep, just all the way around. Bye. Was there anything here? If there was, there isn't anymore. I did. Yeah, I did take a picture of that one. Okay, I should be. Wasn't that bad. Was it really right there all along? I should really remember to hit enemies more. Actually no. Sorry I accidentally missed that conversation. I thought it was repeating and then I saw just Yuka's face for a moment. Anyway. Yeah, I don't need to take pictures of them. I'll make sure to do that as we go exploring and stuff. Which, yeah, my links should be up there. Did I already take a picture of Pachi? I think I did. Oh yeah, there she is. This way, okay. Did I really not manage to take a single picture of her? I can always go back to the boss pre-fight stage if I want to take pictures of them. But let's see. Can't really get to Pachi from this direction, but here we can go down and get that item, we can go up and get that and whatever's over there. But okay. Yeah, I might as well do a bit of cleanup. I do kinda wonder if Pachi has something new to me. To say, yeah. Yay, shortcut! Woof woof! Okay, so from here we go. It's still locked. Okay, the leaves. Going here. Ah, yes. Oh, no, what I meant to do. Well, I guess while we're here. Well, I know what it is now. Sure, yep, that was the last of it. Which should mean the castle area is finished, other than that entrance we can't go to. There's still more things to check down there. Alright, we had already. Right, the boss area was over here. Come Did I already? Oh, I already had her picture anyway. This is not so difficult. Ow. There really should be a way to just, you know. What's the word? Just leave from the repeated boss fight, but oh well. There's still two other chests way over there. Oh, so that's how that works. Okay. And maybe I can still check on the others. Either way, let's go over there. I can't believe it took me this long to figure this out, but oh well. That doesn't really help. Neither does that. Made enough portals in this area. Like, not nearly enough. Okay, let's go down. To be the one spot I happen to land on, huh? Oh yeah, I can get those now. There we go. Okay, and from there we can... Oh, there's... Alright, I can't actually get that item yet. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's a bit of an issue. Oh well, I can get out there from the other side. Okay, I've
always good thing to do.
Okay, I'm from here. Should be right here. Ah. More HP! Now you just need to make it back. Well, bright side is... That somehow still does less damage than taking a picture. Oh well. Oh, I can also just do that, huh? Okay. From here I should be able to just go out to the left. That does remind me though. Yep, that's another one. Momiji joining in. Anyway, I already have Chirno there. I don't think I took one of... yeah. Wait, there was someone down there? Ah, shit. Oh well. Does a lot of damage actually. Don't mind the fact that I just half them. When? Okay. Well, we have that now. I think that's everything. Yeah. Okay, let's go back. Ow. Down. And let's actually. I don't actually remember which character was down there. Well, now I'm curious. Oh, hello, Ryzen. I don't remember you being here. Idiot. Oh no, what happened? It's an embarrassing family story which ended with me getting caught up in Touhou's mischief. There was an emergency, then I fell into a pitfall and into the book world. When I find her, I'm going to break my fist on her head. I just saw her a little while ago. What? Where was she? I'm going to scold her right now. She was already punished. What? But if the punish wasn't severe enough, she won't learn. When she got punched, her eyes rolled back and she started convulsing. I'm speechless. I'm going with you girls. Rabbit turret. Nice. Who gets that one? Okay. Por ahí es un hábito otra vuelta. I don't really like the newspaper one anyway, so let's see what that one's like. Rabbit already indeed. Alright. Not exactly where I meant to go, but it will have to go. Wait, does that mean we won't be able to get one of Ali's? That would be so annoying. She really wants to hurt them, do we? Not like I can blame her. Yeah, there's still quite a bit here, huh? Alright, let's set our portal back to home. If I can. There we go. Actually, do you have something new to say? Oh boy. Yes, I might as well. Okay, I need to go up. I did not mean to walk off there. Okay. It's another one. Oh, there's still a pathway we completely forgot up there. This does not seem good. Ow. Well, there's loot up there. Active skill torch. Oh. Well, it's clearly up there. Shit. Doesn't look like we can damage her. Up there it is. There it is. Can we use another one of those? Okay. Right, I think up there is where Alice has been. Now, who was up here again? Oh. Yay, we got Rumi! That one, no, like she really attacks. We are still missing quite a bit, I see. Either way. Oh yeah, what did Romy want? By the way, do you suffer from night blindness? Just because I'm a beard doesn't mean I'm night blind. I'm a crow thing. Ah, so no, okay. Now that she's satisfied chewing down candy, she seems harmless. Well, let's get going, Aya. Yeah, I guess that was it. Am I missing something else? I feel like I'm missing something else. I mean, there's the two chests over to the right side, but... I might be able to get to those. If I don't die in the process. Okay, so from here down. Okay, so up there was also... Yeah, it was this way, okay. Why is this group so difficult? Hopefully I can actually get this now. Not likely. Actually, maybe I can. Maybe I can indeed. Well, I'm glad this wasn't a complete waste. And you didn't have much use for the... for those books, but... that's something. Okay. At least this direction is a lot easier. Ow. Bye. Oh yeah. Ah, she's still down. I never could have imagined such a punishment. You left me with no choice since you do not know the difference between right and wrong. She'll be okay. I just likely poked her. Okay. Cut punch. Yeah, that does look kinda painful. Oh well. Let's make sure I actually have the right portal selected, which is back home. And with that, it's been a productive day, I would say. Yeah, there's the way. Yeah, anyway, I hope you all had fun. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!